Allora, amigina, today I gotta make frittata with the zucchini. And this I have, and this I make. You can make it the latter way. The zucchini, mushroom, asparagus, whatever you like. And then today I make it with the zucchini. And then I have everything. I prepare already. I prepare everything. This is the zucchini. Now you cut it like this. You cut it like this. And you gotta make half of this. You can make half of this, like this. So I think one zucchini is too much because I make six eggs. I make six eggs today. You can make more or you can make less. How much you wanna make? You have to make smaller piece like this. You gotta make it like this, a smaller piece. Smaller can, you know, they gotta cook. So remember like this, and you cut. That's a vegetable, you know, it's a vegetable. Okay, now it's done. This is done. Put over there. All right. I think I have everything. I have this onions. I have the regular onions. I have the cheese. I use the cheese. Black pepper, little salt, parsley, you know. This is extra, that's too much. Now I gotta fix the eggs. In the eggs, you can put a pizzico di salt, like a pizzico di salt, like this. You can put a little parsley, like this. And you can put a little black pepper. Little bit, you wanna put more, you know, a piacere, a testi, how much you wanna make. And that's it. And now I got black. I put in. And you smash. You gotta smash. This is six eggs. Plus one tablespoon of the cheese, Parmesan cheese, you put over there. And this is the eggs. This is they go in the eggs. Now, this is done. Hey, I gotta fry. Now I gotta fry. I bring over there. So now I gotta use olive oil. I use olive oil. You put olive oil just to make it like this. The casserole, they make just the oil, make the oil like this. See? And make it the fiamme. Right, and we wait. When this they already, then you put everything. They gotta fry. All right, you gotta make a frittata. That's my father. Years ago, it's a popular, you know. We used to make almost all the time. We have a chicken, and then we make a lot of frittata, everything. You can use everything. The eggs go all over. You want to see it's already just pour an agnes. The agnes fry. They're already. They're not ready yet. I think they start, see? They start the fry. Now we put onions. See? Now we put onions. I put the regular one and the green one too. You know, the green one, they're nice. See? We put the green one. And we put the zucchini. The zucchini have the fry too at the end. The zucchini have the fry at the end. And now we gotta wait till they cook. Okay? Oh yeah, and the zucchini and onions, you have to put a little salt too. Just use, wrap a little salt like this. Okay? And now let it cook. When they cook, we put the eggs. Easy, easy. La frittata is something simple. Something simple. Okay. Un mazzolino di fiore che viene dalla montagna, un mazzolino di fiore che viene dalla montagna. E vada bene che non si bagna, te lo voglio regalare. E vada bene che non si bagna, che lo voglio regalare. Glielo voglio regalare stasera l'amoretta. Glielo voglio regalare stasera la mia retta, e perché sabato di sera e non è venuto da me, e perché sabato di sera e non è venuto da me, diranno che sono tradito. Tradito per l'amore, e ma perché mi piange il cuore, mi fa piangere e sospira, e ma perché mi piange il cuore, mi fa piangere e sospira. Sì. Sì. They almost done it here. Sì. That's a zucchina, yes. All right, it's already. See? The zucchina is fried, the yes is fried. Now I put the eggs. The segless, the eggs are like this. Okay. And then now, little by little, they cook like this, so you move. You gotta move. First of all, you have the mix, I forgot. First, you have the mix. Like onions and zucchini, you mix. You mix like this. See? And then they start to cook. Make a little fiammelle. They take time to. They're not born in the barn, you know. Right? You want some well, you could do like this. When you move like this, the eggs on the top go round. See? The eggs on the top go round. And you move in the middle like this. I want to sit in the bottom. You can see me in the bottom, but I make it the color. No, yeah, not a little bit. I think it's done, okay? This is it. Now I got a door. Shut it up. Well, I put this over there. Yeah, come on. I have to move this. Oh, hoppla! You gotta do like this. See? I use the cam in the sink. In case something drop, they don't make a mess over there. That's the frittata. Now they have to cook on the other side. Now they gotta cook on the other side. Now, little by little, they cook. All right? Now you have nothing to do. Just run like this. Run like this. And wait till they cook. And that's the frittata. The frittata. Frittata with just agnese. The simple one, just agnese. You can make zucchini, like I say. You can make the asparagus, mushroom, and then we used to make sausage with the eggs. That's my father used to make sausage with the eggs. Delicious, good, was good. And today I make just this. I make a couple. They gotta make a brown, a nice color. They gotta make a brown. You can check in the bottom. You see, they have a color. You can check in the bottom. See, when you think it's okay, you put it out. It's okay. The color is okay. All right. Now I put in the dish. Okay, now I put in the dish like this, and this is a zucchini with eggs. All right, now I'm more happy, I finish anyway. So, and this is the frittata. I make this with the zucchini, and this is the regular just onions. I make two, one the zucchini, one the onions. Now, I have a lunch now. This is my lunch. I cut this like this. Make this like this. You can make it like this. And then you take a piece. Look. This is it. That's the frittata. See? With the zucchini. I put in the dish. That's a big piece. You can short the zucchini, And I have the salad. I make salad, all mix, string beans, arugula, and tomato, all mix. I make this, you see? And I slice the bread, and that's my lunch, okay? And that's my lodge. I make the frittata and I gotta eat. So just you cut the frittata like this. See, I make a piece. Right? And we eat. That's the salad make you angry, you know, the salad. Buon appetito, buon appetito. Ok? That's good. That's vegetable, no? The zucchini, agnese, solo vegetable. That's very good. Okay? I want to say thank you, everybody. God bless everybody. A lot of people that say they make the fruit. I make. I'm so happy. And so, God bless all the world e tutto il mondo. Okay? Bye. Bye bye.